भौशिक आणि खासगी भागीदाराच्या अंतर्गत मळ्यातल्या नूतनीकरण आणि उदरगतीचा प्रकल्प उत्तर गोवा नियोजन आणि विकास प्राधिकरणान ब्रेस्तार दिसा झाल्या बसकेत रद्द केलो.
हो प्रकल्प आदल्या काँग्रेस सरकारान फुडाकार घेऊन सुरू केलो. ह्या प्रकल्पात मळ्यातल्या तळ्याचे तसेच ह्या वाठारात मार्केट कॉम्प्लेक्सचे बांधकामाचा आसपाव आशिल्लो. थळाव्या लोकांचो ह्या प्रकल्पाक विरोध आशिल्ल्यान हो प्रकल्प रद्द केला असे कळंगूटचे आमदार मायकल लोबो हांनी पत्रकारांकडे उलयताना सांगले.
Mala Lake project, which was signed to one Mr. Shetty, de-scrapped, and we have sent a file to Advocate General Office for legal opinion. In the meantime, he went to court and the court has told to appoint an arbitrator to decide on Mala Lake project. Today we have in brief and in detail also members have commented, we have discussed on this Mala Lake project, and we are going tomorrow back to the advocate, and I think by next meeting we will be very much clear whether this entire project will be totally scrapped and we will face the court hearings, which cases which he will put on the government. I personally feel that it should be scrapped.
Reason for that?
Because it is signed for 60 years. आता जेन्ना एक मुनशाक आमी जागो दिता नी तो तिंगा 100 रूम हॉटेल बांधतलो.
न्यायालयाच्या आदेशा प्रमाण ही परिस्थिती सुटावी करपाक मध्यस्थी करतले आणि जेन्ना ही समस्या सुटावी जातली त्या उपरांत सध्या आशिले मार्केट मोडून थंय नवे मार्केटाचे बांधकाम करतले असे लोबो हांनी सांगले.
आय फील दॅट दिस पीपीपी प्रोजेक्ट्स आर नॉट व्हेरी मच व्हायबल फॉर गोवा. गोवा बीइंग अ व्हेरी स्मॉल स्टेट, वी हॅव व्हेरी स्केर्स लँड, धाकटुले लँड आमचे, हे आम्ही सामावून दवरपाक जाय गोंयकार खातीर. दिस इज वॉट आय फील, अँड वी आर फॉर द गोवन्स. आणि हे मार्केट आणि तो उरलेलो लँड आहे ते गोयकाराच्या हातीन उरचे म्हणून माझे मत आहे. वी हॅव जी एस आय डी सी, दे विल डेव्हलप अँड हँड इट ओव्हर टू सी सी पी पेनजी. दिस इज वॉट आय फील.
पणजे हंगासर ओडीपीचे पुनरावृत्ती सुरू करपाचा निर्णय ह्या बसके वेळार घेतलो.
फॉर ओपनिंग ऑफ ओडीपी ऑफ पेनजी, where there are lot of discrepancies, we have received a lot of complaints in this office, though some people went to the honorable MLA, but we have also received complaints. There are lot of problems at Santinej, where roads are shown, ODP roads are shown where buildings are already existing. There are some problems on the main road where we want to give extra FAR. After taking a decision over here, we will send it to the government. Let there be one more floor extra in the building where parking should be allowed. Now anybody is building a building.
Anyone in
Pen. Yeah. Penjim, even in Talika, where main roads are concerned, they should have, we are ready to give them an extra floor. This is our plan. It should be passed by the government. Let there be one more floor in the same building only for parking, but we'll give the height limit less.